Do you know anything about baseball?
No. But I'd like to.
Well, there's one guy. He's an old baseball acquaintance.
I thought we agreed that it was best if you left that behind.
Who's it from?
I don't know.
You hungry?
No, I just ate.
Can I talk to her?
You can't force her to be with you.
So you're a ball player then?
Yeah.
It's a duel. It's like two swordsmen or two gunmen.
I said leave! How dare you come into our home?
This game runs through your veins, Mel. I just know how to spot it.
It's infinite.